Ez easy bízi volt.
What have the keepers planned for me?
Elvileg nem esik.
These look familiar.
Ott egy láda, ott még egy.
Was it Accio I used before? Revelio.
Oda is föl lehet valahogy menni. Na de hogy?
That platform looks like it ought to get me where I need to go.
Megpróbálom az ellökéssel, hát ha úgy lehet csinálni valamit.
Presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic.
Ide jövök. Ez oké. Aha, ott van egy ilyen. De nekem tovább kéne mennem.
I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic. But where?
Incendio! Let me answer! Lumos!
I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic. But where?
Repairer.
jönni. Az van most két láda ott marad. Aha! Ott van. Ja, lejöttek ezek. Jó.
What did that burst of magic do? Perhaps I should examine things from both sides of the archway. More statues.
Van egy láda. Itt nem csinál semmit. Itt föl lehet menni.
Traces of ancient magic. But where?
Revelio.
What a Lano. What Lano alone? Lehet, hogy ez átvisz oda? És hogy ennek át kéne menni amoda?
Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides.
Aha. Érdekes. Ó, valahol itt föl lehetett menni. Itt. Ha.
did that first object change on both sides of the archway? Something must be different.
Revelio.
Jó, most átjöttünk a túloldalra, igen. Most megyünk vissza. Így. És most itt a híd, meg ott lesz a másik platformos. Oda.
I need to see how the room changes when I move in and out of the archway. Get used to these floors.
Revelio.
Lesznek itt.
Expelliarmus. Incendio.
De miért nem láttam?
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Nincs semmi. Leesek. Mögé kéne átmenni, basszus. Láda is. Ja, de átjöttem.
Things are definitely different on either side of the archway. But how?
De oldalra kéne.
What if I stood on one platform and used Accio on the other? That ought to work.
Accio. Jó, és szerintem. Így látom. Baszki.
What if I stood on one platform and used Accio on the other? That ought to work.
Most nem tudok menni, de ha visszajövök. Hát ha már potikat ad, akkor valami lesz.
Revelio.
Ja, hogy még ötöt is van.
Accio.
Az a lényeg, mikor azt a sárgát csinálja, akkor le kell fagyasztani, vagy meg kell állítani. Ilyenkor. Színűvel csinálja, az akár megsebezni. Jó. Ez jó volt.
What a relief. Rebellion.
Hát ez kurva jó volt.
Another pensive.
Na, még egy memória.
Visszatekintés.
Figure the world around you is remarkable. What is it?
My father isn't getting better. I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother.
It is agonizing to see those we love suffer.
The trial was years ago. The pain of losing him is as deep for him now as if it had happened only yesterday. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs peace. What if I could help him, Professor?
You do so much for your father already.
It's not enough. I want to take away his pain.
It is tempting, I know, to use this magic that you're mastering to transfigure more than the physical world. But human emotion is a potent force unto itself. Even the most well-meaning and competent witch cannot possibly know the consequences of irrevocably manipulating it.
So I'm to watch as my father's pain destroys him.
It is not your pain to take. Every year, a student sees something sillier than I could ever imagine in their tea leaves. Oh, Miss Morganach, welcome back to Hogwarts, Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Professor Rickwood?
I was so pleased to hear that you'd accepted the position of Defense Against the Dark Arts, Professor.
Sit, Isadora. Tell us about your travels.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
That would be delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well. I shall see you then.
Another memory. Now to find a way out of there.
Most ő segíteni akar az apján, igazából a csajó, és segíteni akar az apján, hogy ne szenvedjen. És nem csak ilyen hülyeségeket csinálni, hogy épületeket húz föl.
That must be the way back to the map chamber.
És aztán a jövőben meg ugye a sötét varázslat kivédése pozíciót elnyerte végül is. Hát érdekes lehet, hogy átfordult volna máshova.
What have we here?
I'm a student at Hogwarts, sir, and this is Professor Fig.
Professor Charles Rookwood at your service. Has someone completed the first trial?
I have, Professor Rookwood. We saw you in the Pensieve in Gringotts with Professor Rackham.
Indeed. So, you found the portkey to access Professor Rackham's vault, and you deciphered the map within the locket you found floating above that Pensieve.
I did. I found something that I can't identify floating above the last Pensieve.
Ah, yes. You will find a similar artifact in each trial. You must take care to keep them safe. You will need them to complete the journey we have set forth for you. Once you have them all, we will tell you what to do with them.
Very well. Are you able to tell me anything about the next trial?
Before you proceed, I would like to speak with Charles regarding the urgent situation involving the goblins.
The goblins?
The student has seen traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. They and their mentor, Professor Fig, not only encountered goblins lurking outside of San Bakar's tower, they also encountered a powerful goblin in my vault at Gringotts.
Hmm. I'm afraid it would be wise to halt the trials until we know more.
We shall defer to you in this matter, of course. Mm. Now then.
Wait, Professor, the name Rookwood. Do you think
that there's a connection to Victor? Perhaps, but we can't be sure of its significance, if any. For now, tell me what you saw in the Pensieve.
Before the witch from the last Pensieve, Isadora, became a Hogwarts professor, she argued with Professor Rackham about using magic to remove pain.
Hmm. Hopefully the next Pensieve provides more context. For now, we should learn what Ranrok knows. I will be honest, I've no idea where to start.
Actually, I might know of someone. I saw Serona at the Three Broomsticks speaking to a goblin once. They seemed friendly.
Well, it's worth a try. See what you can find out. Of course, don't forget...
My studies. Yes, sir.
Before you go...
Professor?
Have you encountered swirling traces of magic in the world? Aside from those along our path?
Not that I recall. What are they?
Evidence of the Keeper's efforts to manipulate the power of ancient magic during our time. If I am correct, and I usually am, you should be able to use them to inform and enhance your own magic.
Thank you, sir. I will look out for them.
Ugye most rá kell jönni, hogy a goblinok mit tudnak eddig, vagy hogy tudtak eljönni ez a toronyhoz is, honnan tudtak erről az egészről. Tudjuk, hogy mit kezdjünk ezzel, de majd a három seprűvel kell beszélni a csapossal, talán ő beszélt már goblinokkal. Elég barátságosnak tűnt.
I believe that we may be able to help each other.
No. Ez kell nekünk. Ezért most elmegyünk. Még most. A Dalahom óra az nagyon kell nekünk.
Once you have completed the tasks I've set for you, I would like to teach you Descendo, useful for pulling objects to the ground.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
Hopp.
When the Forgotten One's true power is revealed.
Arra itt hallottam egy kulcsot.
Hello again, Mr. Moon.
Oh, I was hoping to see you again, my young friend. Gladwyn Moon, Hogwarts caretaker, at your service. First, please allow me to apologize if I seemed a bit unsteady when we last met. I'm afraid I had a rather disconcerting encounter. Although I hear your visit to Hogsmeade was even more eventful than mine.
I suppose you could call it eventful. I certainly wasn't expecting a troll attack.
Oh, of course not! And from what I understand, the village was lucky you were there. In fact, my recent visit to Hogsmeade is the reason I was hoping to bump into you. I could use your help with something. Do you see that curious statue over there? Watch what happens when that light changes from day to night.
Az, ami nála van, az változik. Ez csak sötétbe lehet.
Now, if you wouldn't mind humoring me for a moment, see if you can remove the moon from the statue. Ooh, odd little contraptions, aren't they? It seems the statue vanishes once the moon is removed. Which, incidentally, can only be done at night. Why don't you hold on to that one for now, and I'll explain more as we walk. Ever since that fateful day in the village, those curious statues have begun appearing about the castle. A fair number have been strewn around Hogsmeade. Someone, it seems, is trying to torment me. You see, that day in Hogsmeade, I turned a corner and came face to face with a boggart, or shapeshifter, if you will, which takes the form of whatever scares you most. This one took the form of a demiguise.
A demiguise?
Yes. Terrifying creature that can see the future. Wholly unnerving. I encountered one when I was a lad in Korea. Terrible experience. Those statues are demiguises. The moons, I assume, are an uninspired play on my name. Some jackanapes used a boggart to learn my greatest fear and use it against me. I have my suspicion as to the scoundrel or scoundrels responsible. It is my hope that they will slip up and reveal themselves as the statues disappear. That is why I need your help in removing the statues.
Why me?
A couple of reasons, frankly. First, your daring do against those trolls in Hogsmeade has gained you a reputation for fearlessness. Second, as macabre and hideous as a demiguise is, most would find my fear of them unwarranted. You, however, have seen how they affect me. I'm at my wit's end, young friend. I simply can't bring myself to go near them. In fact, I know of two statues right here in the faculty tower. Perhaps you could start simply by removing them, so I can go about my evening duties.
I'd be glad to help you, Mr. Moon.
Oh, I knew I could count on you. First, you know how to cast a disillusionment charm, correct?
You'll want to do that before wandering the tower at night. Next, you'll notice that the door is locked. However will you get in? Alohomora, that's how.
But what about curfew?
Curfew? Oh, tosh. I sent you a bit like me when I was your age. Oh, the school was my oyster. And I took advantage of it. Oh, everyone loved me for it. Oh, those were the days. Now, you'll find one statue in the prefect's bathroom and the other in the hospital wing. Good luck. Oh, and thank you.
Alohomora.
Na nézzük. Jaha, hogy egyszerre kell csinálni ezt a kettőt.
Well done! You're in! Remember, use a disillusionment charm so no one claps eyes on you. This is a restricted area of the castle after all. Revelio.
Alohomora.
Szóval mindig úgy kell mindenhova bemenni, hogy mindenképp láthatatlannak kell lennem. Mert ez egy ilyen lezárt terület. Hogy vannak szellemek.
Revelio.
Rá kell csapni, hogy a kulcsuknál tud lecsapni, és akkor kinyílik az ajtó. Vagy... ez a szekrény.
A generation of coddled people who can scarcely tell the difference between Arcanite and Asphodel.
It's still early, perhaps they'll improve.
You say that every year, Matilda.
Revelio.
Na hát el lettem kapva, de nem baj, megvan ez az egy. Gondolom az elejét, ha megy. Hát persze.
Revelio.
De ez most miért jött vissza? Hát a másik is ott maradt. Aj, baszki. Mert csak rakunk a izére. Mi van itt? Kevésbé vesznek észre, ez egy olyan talent. Lehet sprintelni, miközben láthatatlan vagyok. Észrevettek. Most már kinyitjuk.
Revelio.
Azt kell lefele is lehet jönni.
Must be the prefect's bathroom. Revelio.
Jó, ez megvan. Kurva sokan vannak itt, bassza meg. Hát ez nyilván lefele jön. Éppen hogy? Most ez miért jön erre, basszus?
To bet a few galleons on Hufflepuff this season.
Hufflepuff? Well, Ravenclaw?
I know when I see a winning bet.
The Quidditch rules.
It's a majestic sport. Encompasses the whole of the human condition.
Oh, how's that?
Well, the golden snitch. Rather a lot like life, isn't it?
Oh, I suppose I should take
show yourself. Now.